42 people were hacked to death and others burnt beyond recognition in an ADF attack at Rubiriha Secondary School in Impondre, Kasese District on Friday night. 6 were abducted and others sustained serious injuries. The incident has been widely condemned by world leaders and human rights activists. Today, members of parliament joined the public to condemn the deadly attack that claimed lives of innocent souls.
But I believe in the UPDF that we have, and I believe in the security. Let us empower our soldiers. Let us give them the necessary funding that is needed.
They came and they are lining up on the border to stop them from crossing into Uganda. Were they sleeping when these people crossed? Where were they? Where were these guys? Can they tell us and explain?
However, legislators have posed a number of questions to the Uganda People's Defense Forces, which has been in DRC since November 2021, fighting ADF militants. A section of legislators have demanded for an inquiry into the Kasese attack to establish the clear motive behind the attack and also address conspiracies which are going on around the public.
They went to Congo to chase these people. Indeed, they bombarded them with the warplanes. And they dismantled their hideouts. And they killed the very many of them. Have these people regrouped again? We want an answer.
It is high time for the immigration together with the internal affairs to explain how far they have gone with this. Because a lot of resources have been released to deal with the porous borders.
MPs now want government to recall Ugandan forces deployed across the continent to return home and beef up security of Ugandans, especially on the porous borders of Uganda and the Democratic Republic of Congo, to avoid similar occurrences.
As we are struggling with our few resources, can't we prioritize on what we should engage in and what we should not engage in?
Yesterday, President Yoweri Museveni described the attack as a cowardly move by the rebel group, which has also been designated as a terrorist outfit by the United States. Meanwhile, police spokesperson Fred Enanga has maintained that the Kasese death toll still stands at 42 and some of the victims have been identified. Enanga has condemned the gruesome attack on innocent children. He noted that police has so far discovered the relatives of 25 children.
We continue to stand by each other in the fight against terrorism and terrorists, no matter how heinous the attack or how brutal or inhumane the methods used, like the way they burnt these innocent students, they will not succeed in destroying or demolishing our solidarity as a country.
23 bodies have been given to the relatives, although authorities say they are still stuck with 2 bodies. DNA tests are also ongoing for the 17 students who are burnt beyond recognition. 4 people are still hospitalized at Bwera Hospital. Enanga has also read out some of the names of the victims who were killed in the Friday night attack.
It includes Muhindi Wapalia, aged 25, Kiza Kabugorozet, a 15-year-old female student, Kamala Rusia, 15-year-old female student of senior 2, Kule Martin, aged 22, and a male senior 2 student, Masereka Eliton, a 17-year-old male senior 3 student. We have Masika Rosette, aged 17, female student, Katsime Ruth, a 20-year-old female student, Anzabake Maklin, an 18-year-old senior 2, Mbusa Kiri Luhandi, a 47-year-old school watchman, Nyakato Eliza, a 19-year-old female senior 2, Bira Ronette, aged 17, senior 3, Bira Gauba, 20-year-old female student, Mbambu Junior, a 20-year-old female student, Kabugo Jovibine, 16-year-old senior 1 female student, Bira Melvin, aged 14, a female S1 student, Itungu Marion, a 22-year-old female student, Itungu Joy, 17-year-old female senior 3 student. We have Bira Amina Rashid, a 17-year-old female juvenile. Then Masereka Zakayo, This one is a 70-year-old peasant who was also killed during the attack. Masika Florence, a 95-year-old female peasant. Itungu Regina, aged 16, a female student. Kavugo Marceline, an 18-year-old female senior one. Itungu Marklin, a 12-year-old female student in senior one. Kabugo Janet, 16-year-old female student, senior one. And Kabugo Bridget Dare, a 16-year-old female student.
Police say 25 people so far have been arrested over the Kasese School killings, including the school heads.
20 arrests have been made of suspected ADF collaborators. We also have the head teacher and the director of school as part of our inquiries.
Enanga also confirmed that the army is still pursuing the attackers. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.